Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's time for another Outfits of the Week. So hey guys, welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, my name is Ashley Park. Welcome to Park Avenue. I have tons of fashion content for you guys to check out. And when you find something you like, make sure you subscribe and hit that notification bell so that way you don't miss any of my uploads. And by the way, I have an outfit idea playlist. Well, it's basically my outfits of the week. So every single Sunday, I upload videos where I share outfit ideas, things that you guys can wear to work if you're going into the office for the weekend and everything in between. So check out that playlist in case you want to get some other outfit ideas. I have tons of things for you guys to check out. And also, if you aren't already, make sure you're following me on Pinterest because I actually upload every single outfit individually on Pinterest. So that way, if you don't feel like going through the entire playlist of outfits of the week to look at some of my older videos, you can just head over to Pinterest, and then that way you can make your own fashion boards and put everything how exactly you want to see it, you know? So that's the cool thing about Pinterest. All right, so another outfits of the week. Let's get into these looks. Actually, before we get started, I want to give a huge shout out to everyone in my Facebook group because recently we started a new challenge where I asked you guys to recreate some of your favorite looks of mine. And because I do upload every outfit individually on Pinterest, like I just said, it's really easy to go back and see what I've done. And that way you can recreate things from Pinterest. And if you are interested in joining my Facebook group, or if you want to get like ideas on fashion, a lot of people post a lot of cool sales going on. Like, it's just really nice to be a part of a group where you can just share the things you like fashion wise with other ladies. So make sure you guys check out the description box if you want to follow, if you want to join my Facebook group, excuse me. And then also I have my other socials down there if you want to follow me on Instagram and Pinterest, like I said. And actually, speaking of Instagram, I'm going to announce the winner to the Sam Edelman contest that I've been running. And it's a $250 gift card that the winner's gonna get. So I'm really excited to make the announcement. But if you're not following me on Instagram, then make sure you head over there, because by the time this video goes live, you're gonna have a very short window if you haven't already entered the contest. Because by the time this video goes live, I'm not even sure, I might make the announcement before this video goes up. So anyway, if you're not following me, then just make sure you follow me over there, because I'll definitely be doing more Instagram giveaways. I'll be doing more giveaways here on YouTube as well. So just make sure you head over and follow me on all my socials, because that's just really the best way to keep up with everything going on at Park Avenue. All right, so now for the first outfit I want to show you guys. This week is a really good mix of outfits. I have something for the office, and then I also have some things if you're working from home or if you want some cool ideas for things to wear in the weekend. So now this first outfit I want to show you guys features this vest that I got recently from Zara. And I actually got a lot of questions about this vest. I posted a photo on Instagram while I'm styling this vest a different way. So if you guys want to see that, make sure you head over to my Instagram. But I love this vest. It fits really nicely. And I also mentioned that I got this one in a large. I'll have links to everything that's still available in the description box, and I'll also put the size that I have it in. If the item is not available, then I try to link something similar in the description box. So make sure you guys are always looking at the description box to figure out, you know, like what you want to find as far as each outfit. But this first outfit, I'm wearing this vest and I absolutely love it. It's a classic piece. It's something that I'm going to have for years. And I was really happy when I found it in Zara, because I actually missed out on a vest that I wanted years ago. They had a similar version of this vest, but it had a cascade collar. And I regret that I never got it. So I was happy when I saw this one. It's perfect and it layers really nicely with a lot of things. So the top I'm wearing is just a basic button-up top, but the thing about this top is it has voluminous sleeves. I love voluminous sleeves. You guys already know that if you've been watching my channel. So it just pairs really nicely together. But if you don't have a button-up shirt like this, you can just do a plain button-up shirt. It doesn't have to be one with you know, wide sleeves or large sleeves or any type of embellished sleeve at all, really. A plain button-up shirt is perfect. And then I paired it here with a pair of slacks. These are from Zara, but you can do any slacks. If you have a pair of classic black or gray slacks already in your wardrobe, then you're good to go. This outfit would be just as cute with a pair of plain black slacks. These in particular are just from Zara, but I've had these for a while, so they're not available anymore for sure. And then my belt, I'm wearing my Gucci belt. This is from the Gucci Zumi collection. I love this belt and I actually don't wear it enough. That's the only thing. So I'm actually gonna start pairing it with more looks for you guys. And let me know if you guys want like a belt video. I know I brought this up before and I said I was gonna style some belts. So that's actually something I put on my list to do. And I wanna make sure I get you guys some more videos styling belts specifically, because I do wanna wear them more like over my coats, with blazers, things like that. So anyway, stay tuned for that. It's gonna come, but just let me know in the comments if you're interested, cause I just wanna gauge how soon I need to have it out, you know? And for shoes, I'm wearing my Sam Edelman pumps. I love these pumps. Again, you guys have seen these pumps 1,000 times on my channel because they go with so many things. Sam Edelman doesn't have this exact style anymore on their website, but I have been able to find it at some other places. I think the last time I linked it, it was available at like Saks or Fifth. And some of you told me that you found it on some other sites. So if I can find it, I'll link it. But if you guys know where to find it as well, then drop your link in the comments so that way, you know, anybody else who's looking for it, if we can't find it, then you guys can let us know where you were able to find it. Now, this next outfit features one of my favorite jackets, my patent leather trench. I got this trench during the Nordstrom anniversary sale and I do not regret it. I love it so much. And you guys know my obsession with patent leather. So it's absolutely gorgeous. And I haven't been able to wear it as much as I wanted because the weather here has been like really warm and we're almost like November's almost halfway through and it's been so warm. And I don't know, I just hope it cools down just a little bit so I can get more wear out of my jackets. But this one I love. It also came in another color, like a caramel sort of a shade. And if it's still available, I'll link it. And then I also put the size because I think I went up. I think I got this one in extra large. But either way, I'll put it in the description box for you. Love this one. And it's also available in plus sizes. I know a lot of you who watch my channel want me to also link plus size versions of things. So if it is there, I will. But this one for sure, I know it comes in plus size. So I hope that it is still available by the time this video goes up, because I want you guys to check out this jacket for sure. And then the top I'm wearing is from Banana Republic. This one I got just randomly like on sale. Banana Republic is doing some really good sales, you guys. I think their friends and family is going on right now. I'll link in the description box the friends and family, like the dates, because if it's not going on now, it's going to happen soon, because I was just there recently and they were talking about it. And I think friends and family is going to start going on everywhere, like Gap, Banana, probably like a lot of the department stores like Neiman's and Saks. So this is a really good time. And then of course everyone's gearing up for Black Friday, so it's going to be tons of sales, so pace yourself, guys. And then for my jeans, I am wearing my Express jeans. These are like a boot cut and I like them because they kind of remind me more of like a skinny flare, even though these are boot cut. And I want to get more styles like this because they're just very elongating and they're very slimming, extremely flattering, and they have a really nice good amount of stretch, so they're very comfortable as well. And then for shoes, I'm wearing my Zara Snake print boots. These boots I've had for maybe 2 years now. I've had them for a really long time, but I found a similar version right now at Zara, and I think Sam Edelman also has a similar version, so I'll link those in the description box. This next outfit is military inspired, and I love military inspired looks because it's just something about them, like making them really feminine. They're just very flattering and very fun to wear. And camo, you guys already know, I did a camo styling video a while ago. If you haven't seen it, I'll link it in the cards here so you can check it out. But camo is one of my favorite prints, and I have quite a few camo pieces, honestly. So the jacket that I'm wearing is from Free People. I got it from Nordstrom. It's not available anymore, but I know some of you in past videos where I've styled this have told me that you've been able to find it like on Poshmark and like resale sites. So I'll actually just do some Googling and see if I can find it somewhere else. But if not, I'll just link a similar style in the description box, because camo style jackets, they come around every single year, so there's always a good option, to be honest. And then the turtleneck that I'm wearing is from Zara. I've told you guys so many times about the Zara knits. I love them. I think they're very comfortable, and it's for the price and what you're getting, I think it's a really great value, because if you take great care of them, you're gonna have them for a while, and they're really, I mean, like inexpensive as far as like knitwear goes. And I think they're really worth having in every color. I pretty much have them in every color now because they're really great for layering, wearing under jackets, blazers, cardigans. They're just really nice to have, like a wardrobe basic, a wardrobe staple. And then for my jeans, I'm wearing the new jeans that I told you guys about from Lucky Brand. These are the Unifit jeans. They're very comfortable, perfect for tucking into boots. And that's really why I got them, because honestly, these days I don't really wear skinny jeans. But ever since I got these, I've been wearing them very often, even when I'm not tucking them into boots. So I recommend you guys checking them out. They have amazing stretch. Truthfully, they're more like a legging style jean, and I think I might have said that in one of my other videos, but they're really more like a jegging. But they did a good job with these because, you know, I feel like jeggings could go a little bit left and have that legging look, like they look like they're posing as a jean and they're just not. but I like the way they did these. They're very comfortable and very well made. And I love a black jean because they go with so many things, you know, during the winter months, because like I said, I can tuck them into my boots, and then I can wear them a million times with different sweater combinations, different tops and jackets and things like that. So I love that. And then my boots are from Zara. These are the combat boots that you guys have seen me style a few other times. Still loving these. And I'll have those linked in the description box if they're still available as well, because I know so many of you were curious about them. And if you have a wide calf, you can easily wear these, because even though it has a zip closure on the inside, you can undo the laces to loosen them up a little bit. So if you have a wide calf, I still recommend you guys checking out these boots, because I really think that they'd be able to work for you. Okay, so here's the next look I want to show you guys, and it's this gray Nike sweatsuit. I love this sweatsuit. I told you guys before that I got the bottoms first and then like acquired the tops later on. And I'm happy that I finally have both full sets, because they're really easy to wear, so comfortable. And I love a wide leg sweatpant. Now, I was able to find the different colors that I have. I'll link them in the description box, but I also was able to find that it comes in another color, like a raspberry color, which is super cute. And I was actually considering it. I do tend to get things in the same color. Like if I like something, I'll get it in all the colors that it comes in. So I'm considering this one in like the raspberry shade, but I don't know yet, because you know, I want to get more sets and I don't need to have three of the same set in different colors, but we'll see. I'll link it in the description box. You guys can tell me what you think, but love this. And then on my feet, I'm wearing my Nike sneakers. I think they're called like International. I don't know the exact name of them, but I got them from Nordstrom. They're very comfortable. But the cool thing about these in particular is the Nike check on them. It's more like an iridescent check. And I think it just adds more interest to the sneaker. I love a classic white sneaker, but I also really like the iridescent check. And it also has a tab on the back that's iridescent. Very pretty. And it reminds me of pearls. That's really why I like it. And then the shape of the sneaker is more narrow and pointy. So it does a really great job working with the wide leg set pants, elongating the leg and just making a really nice silhouette. Super comfy, very stylish, chic, and you know, look great on the go while you're running your errands, and you still look put together. Love this. Now here's the last look I want to show you guys, and I love this one because it features this H&M jacket that I have been really obsessed with lately. Like I haven't showed you guys, I've had it for a while, but like I said, it hasn't been really cold, so I haven't really worn it, but I've worn it twice just to walk my dog because it's cooler in the mornings, but it gets warmer in the afternoons. But I've really been loving it. I actually had my eye on a different one from H&M, and you guys probably know the one I'm talking about. I don't have any photos of it, but it's the one that everybody has. Like literally everybody has this one, and it looks, it has like a darker blue, it's darker blue plaid. It looks very similar, but it looks a little bit more shaggy, or it has like a little bit more texture. If you guys know what I'm talking about, leave it in the description box. If you have a link or you know what I'm talking about, let me know. But that one is like everywhere. So I went to H&M actually looking for that one. But then when I got there, I wasn't crazy about the quality of it. I didn't think it was that amazing. So I saw this one and they only had literally the only one there, and I tried it on and fell in love with it. It's a really nice quality. It feels expensive and it has a nice weight to it, so it's very warm actually. So I love that about it, and I like that it's a little bit of a lighter color, because I have been really wanting to like do more like light creamy looks for the winter time. I think it just looks so good when you have like an all white look, or cream, or just light colors in general, like grays, like light grays, things like that. So I love that. And then I paired this jacket with another Zara turtleneck. This one is in the color like mink, which is like a dove gray, if you ask me, maybe like a little bit of a mauve. Very, very interesting color actually. And it pairs really nicely with the jacket. And then I'm just wearing a pair of Gap jeans. These are cheeky straight jeans from the Gap. You guys already know about the cheeky straight jeans if you've been watching my channel. I think they're a great value because first of all, Gap is always having 50% off, and they're very comfortable. And then I got this pair in a long, because I wanted a full length pair of jeans, but it's very hard to find a full length pair of jeans these days. Everything is cropped and short, but I thought that I could get away with getting a tall. So when I ordered them in a tall, I thought they were gonna be a lot longer, but they're really not. They're a little bit longer than the standard regular version, but not as long as I wanted. But it ended up working out. I think they look great. They're a classic wash, very comfortable. So I'm gonna hold on to these and then I'll style them more for you guys. But I definitely recommend, the rise is nice and high and they're very flattering for curves. So I would recommend these. And then for my boots, I'm wearing my Zara patent leather booties. Love these. And actually these are the ones that also come in a snake print version. I haven't seen them in person, but they have they're like a darker brown with a snake print. They look very cute online, so I'll link those in the description box for you guys. But overall, love these boots. Very comfortable. The heel height is perfect for wearing all day. If you do a lot of walking, they're absolutely perfect. And again, love patent leather, so you can't go wrong. They're neutral, but they're still a statement boot because they call them white on the website, but they're more like a gray. So hopefully the true color is showing up in the video now, because it's a really, really nice, like, pale gray. They're not stark white. And honestly, I wouldn't even say they're off-white. I think that's what they call them on the website, off-white. And I wouldn't even call them off-white. They look more of a, like, a really, really light gray, but they're very nice, and they go with so many, like, they're so neutral, they go with so many looks, but they add a little bit more interest because they're not just a white boot. Even though white is a very interesting neutral, they add a little bit more to the look, and I like that about these. So that's it for another outfits of the week, you guys. Of course, as always, let me know in the comments which outfit was your favorite, and let me know if you can recreate any of these looks, because like I said, this month's challenge in my Facebook group is to recreate some of the looks I share with you guys. And if you are interested in participating, then make sure you check the description box and join my Facebook group, and then you could have all the fun with us and we can chat more together and things like that. And oh, you guys, I'm gonna be uploading more things to my closet sale, so if you're not already signed up to my email list, then make sure you head over to my website and sign up, so that way you can get an email when all the new items go live or when I do a sale, because I think I'm gonna have a sale coming up as well, a pretty good sale. So stay tuned for that, and make sure you guys check the description box for all the links to everything, to my socials, to my website, to all the outfits that I'm showing you guys if you want to check out any of these pieces. And that's it. I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.